The weight and sample ID is stored on the RFID tag on the sample cup. The traceability and data integrity of the RFID tag is controlled via LabX. This leads to an easy sample management, which prevents a disorder of the samples. The lab operator can easily log into the titrator via the fingerprint reader. With just one click, the honey method can be started. Again, the operator simply logs in with the fingerprint and starts the analysis with one click. The prepared sample with the barcode can now be scanned. The measurement result is automatically stored in the database of LabX, which can be accessed from anywhere with different user logins. Task results can be collected in a search folder. Search folders contain amounts of data which satisfy combinations of multiple criteria and a series of predefined filters. The representation of data results can be adjusted via zooming of a chart's diagram. The big advantage of LabX is the same easy measurement procedure for all instruments. For you, LabX is the angle point behind all the processes and measurements of the different instruments. The quality manager receives notifications from LabX about reports which are ready to approve. Required users can approve reports by signing in and releasing. LabX, with the technology to satisfy customers.